Alright. I'm gonna roll this thing off the fucking lift and get the body panels pulled, windows, bumpers. Another project car. Should be another flip. Some of them, honestly, I haven't really had to tear apart the way I have. I haven't had to rebuild motors the way I have, but I do just because it feels like it flips a little bit more of a profit. This thing in here. So the body was pretty much in good shape. Fenders, taillights. I still might go through and do the body. But let's get it over and start getting everything mechanically done up. Between this and the one I have is This one's just a little bit longer. Still unsure about this one, everyone. Don't know if this one's gonna be a flip or if this is gonna be a keep, but all underside body panels. Brand new motor, brand new radiator. I know I forgot to put oil in it. Nice. Fuck. That is my F mill. I don't know what's my bolt cape FML. $5.75.14, huh? $5.75.14. Now I can't get back on the shit, man.
Oh, what the hell? Why am I in this car? Uh-oh. I don't know how I just got in this car, but that's cool. How long have you been on for now?
I've been on for a while.
Word, I've been on. Yeah, I've been on for a while too. You ain't seen me on? I didn't
No.
see you on. Oh, what the hell? I've been on since like 8:30.
Yeah, I've been on since like 9, 10-ish, I think.
I've been playing Unbound. This shit's pretty fun, actually. It's just, if they would get rid of the animations, I guess that's the only thing that would make this game, you know, in everybody else's eyes, better. To me, they don't bother me because I like, you know, I watch anime shows, and so the animations, they don't bother me. They're really not a big deal, but like, to people, for people like you guys. And I hate the cops on this game, because what I hate, what the deal is with this game is you can get the cops, right? So you get a heat level after you finish every event during the day or nighttime. You get a heat level after finishing an event. So it's usually like it goes up by like a half a level, or depending on what kind of race you do, it goes up by like 2, 3 levels, right? So you don't get your heat level reset until you go back in from nighttime. So every time you go in, every time you leave the garage the first time when you load up the game, it's daytime. And then you race during the day, you make some money, and then you get a heat level, you run back to your garage, you hide, you go out at nighttime, you still have your same heat level until you go complete a race and then go back to your garage. So like, it's like, I don't know, it's just like you constantly have to run from cops on this game, it feels like. Or hide from them. Which is a pain in the dick.
Come on, man.
Okay, see, how did that go to S Plus? What got equipped on this car? I'm confused. Oh, I'm gonna fuck up on my shit. I don't understand how. I built this RX-8, bro, and this thing sounds nasty. Alright. Oh, I got booted off Messenger too.
It's gotta be fucking Facebook then.
Hi, babe.
What you doing?
Playing a game. What are you doing? Need to get up and get ready to get pelt or crested soon. I don't know. My head's all fucked up this morning.
Oh, because of last night.
Yeah.
How was it?
Well, I slept really fucking good, that's what I'll tell you.
Yeah, how was it like when it kicked in, Mom?
Like, everything was pretty, everything was funny at first. Like I said it would be. And then at one point I got pretty creeped out because you fell asleep on the phone and you had the phone like to your face, right? And you literally looked like a newborn, like a clear picture of like a newborn baby still in the womb. Like I was like, what the fuck is going on right now? Like, why is she laying like that?
And I woke up and I was like, why am is my chest so hot? My phone was sitting underneath my chest, overheating.
Yeah.
And I was like, what the actual fuck?
Yeah, that was fun.
I'm sorry. Yeah, I passed out. I don't even remember going to sleep.
I know, one minute you were talking, next minute your eyes were closed. I was like, did she take mushrooms?
Austin said that?
I, no, I did.
You did?
Okay. Yeah. Kev, I wasn't that bad last night, was I?
Yeah.
What do you say that for?
I'm pleading the fifth, brother.
That's crazy. I said, Kev, I wasn't that bad last night, right? And he said, I'm pleading the fifth. That's crazy.
Nigga, it's the truth. He was fucking D-U-M-M last night. Dumb.
I was not D-U-M-M, dude. He said you was dumb, like the dumb...
Like the fucking Dum Dum Pops.
I'm dumb, yeah, that's what I'm saying, like the Dum Dum Pops. That's crazy, dog.
I swear to God, if I tore that whole ass engine apart and it's this fucking battery in the fuel pump, I'm gonna be you cocksucker.
Imagine I'm still getting crusted today, so I don't know. Julie tried to call me super early this morning. She don't usually do that unless she's calling off work, so.
Did you get a hold of her yet?
Nah. I just ignored her when she was calling me. I was playing the game. Just her. I did.
Oh,
I
ignore mine too.
Nah.
Sometimes.
Not while I'm on the game.
There was. Yes.
No.
Don't tell me I'm wrong, because I know I'm right.
You're wrong. You're always wrong. You know that.
No.
We've been down this
you're
road.
Always right, love.
Yeah, I am always right.
No, you're not.
I literally am.
You're actually not.
They literally. My middle name is Mr. Right.
Oh, wait, never mind, I can't tell you right now.
What?
Nothing.
What you got to say?
Nothing.
Bullshit. What you got to say, babe?
I'm not telling you right now, babe.
Oh, but... Bleh, babe. I need a shower. Good boy. Smells a little funky today.
Just today?
Yo, fuck you, Kev! Kev said just today? Fucking piece of shit, dude. Yeah, just today, you fucking pile of garbage, dude.
So that's the one who smells like one, brother.
Yeah, right now I do, probably.
Again, it's not like, just right now.
Yeah, just right now.
No.
I'm about to hit this cop dead on. Oh, you fucking piece of shit. Yeah, it's what you mean. Okay, baby, you wanna say hi? Me. Hi, Bella. What you doing? Why that? Why are you staring at me like that then? Because
I just like to look at you.
That's a fucking lie, Tove. She's plotting against yeah, you, brother.
He said.
That's a fucking whole ass lie, brother. Do not believe that shit.
He said that's a whole ass lie. She's plotting against you. Sounds like he's being pretty serious.
I know what that shit means. I just like looking at you, motherfucker. I have a face only a mother could love, and even she has a hard time. You ain't just looking at me because.
Yeah, babe. Yeah. I got a face only a mother could love, and even she has a hard time doing that.
I love you.
Yeah, listen to it.
Yeah. I love you. Yeah, no.
No, you're not.
Goodbye.
Babe? Don't even think about it.
Yeah, Bella wants to hang out too.
No, she don't.
She said bye.
That's because you said the word bye. Nice try.
Douche canoe.
Bye. Bye. Bye bye bye. For real.